doesn't look appetizing. Yeah. Doesn't really taste like anything. It's just gritty. No, I'm not going for seconds if you're wondering. The whole point of it was to cook it as if I had to eat it, you know? I didn't want to add salt or butter or anything. It's not very good, but it's definitely edible.